I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't point out that even with the talisman, locating the other deadly sins will prove a challenge.
Finding Envy was easy enough.
That was a gift. One I would not count on receiving twice. Envy was also, by far, the weakest of the deadly sins.
Anything else to add?
Only what I assume you already know. The armies of both Heaven and Hell have cordoned off the world of man into various areas of influence. Look around us. The upheaval we have seen is the very personification of the struggle between order and chaos. You have set for yourself an unenviable task, given these environs.
That's what makes it fun. The other sins are hiding across this shattered world. They strike at angels and demons alike in their own selfish bids for power. Their hubris will lead me right to them.
Perhaps you will need assistance.
Whatever I need, I will take, Watcher. I knew that war would one day unleash all this, but seeing it, his gifts are impressive.
May I remind you, Mistress, that you have no peer among your horsemen, brethren.
Thank you.
human survivors.
Not my concern, Watcher. It's impressive. But is it just me, or is it out of place here?
It is a maker tree. Most likely we will find refuge there.
Says the demon who announces his ambush.
Ah, it was not my intention to do battle, horseman. Well, such a passionate little thing, aren't we?
Do not test my patience.
Very well. War is too hazardous an occupation for myself, horseman. I am here in the name of blind capitalism. I am Volgrim, merchant of the damned. A trader who deals in souls for profit. Even in the face of the apocalypse, one must endeavor to earn a living.
And whose souls do you trade in?
Angel, demon, or even human. All souls have value to me. I've seen the trail of bodies you've left in your wake.
What would I require from you?
That depends. What are your needs?
Information. The seven deadly sins.
Whispers on the wind say that the fabled horsemen are but pawns in a larger game. Victims of a grand setup.
What do you know?
I know that the first one's free. Call for me if you have souls to trade, and perhaps you will consider my wares valuable. What would you ask of this humble merchant? Take your time. I knew you couldn't resist. As you wish, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Oh, do make sure they scream, horsemen. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Fulgrim and his demon tongue. They live to confound and feed of the scraps of a world they helped destroy.
Indeed they do.
But despite his thirst for souls, Fulgrim may be a useful tool on this journey. The length these roots have grown. They seem to have taken over everything.
Indeed, Mistress. I'm curious as to who remains here, if anyone.